would allow us to place a question on the November ballot about using bond dollars to repair our roads. That does not require a unanimous vote. Something has to be done on a local level to protect the monies that we need to have, so our residents aren't put into fits of hysterics and anger because of our inability to complete core services.